care to tell me what this is all about? Or would you rather save it for the council?
We don't talk about the sequels, no, no, no. We don't talk about the sequels.
But near the end of 2012, Ahsoka getting framed running, she said, I am no Jedi.
Clone Wars was hot on our mind.
Luke walks in, Force Dark as Anakin.
Danger.
How will Star Wars survive?
They can mess up Sky Guy.
Disney wants to make it rain.
Hope you have an umbrella.
The Jedi are a money train.
What's it gonna confuse us?
Their plots flow like a hurricane.
Characters not developed.
We don't talk about the sequels, no, no. What went wrong in the sequels?
Hey, The Force Awakens was a new hope and a river wandering. But the last Jedi was stuttering and stumbling. Space chase for hours just to end up in red sand. Kathleen Kennedy and Johnson fumbling. Hardcore fans saw the franchise crumbling. Characters, ideas, Disney just don't understand.
They don't understand.
Titles are weak, the Jedi are less. When we see the dead speak, it breaks the movie's past. Anakin redeemed, but all for nothing. We don't talk about the sequels, no, no. We don't talk about the sequels. The Emperor back again, he's supposed to be dead.
I'd rather watch a Thrawn trilogy instead.
Emo Luke and Kylo, please disappear, get out of my head. It only takes three lessons to be a Jedi.
George told me of a prophecy. A new hope in Baby Yoda. Filoni will return. Bo-Katan will help Mando find Ahsoka.
Don't fear, Ahsoka's on her way.
George told me you must suffer through three sequel trilogy, one after another.
Rogue One, go take
Kathleen. I want nothing more out of you.
Filoni
now.
Solo, last Jedi from Solo. I really don't wanna watch Solo, although ruined it from Solo.
The lightsaber was thrown away.
Why are you sinner?
Talk about the sequels.
Now tell me, where is Grand Admiral Thrawn?